Meanwhile, the Nigerian Center for Disease Control has issued a new set of guidelines for the treatment of COVID-19 patients in isolation centers.